Yeah, g'day again. As per the other pedal assembly, I completely rebuilt the housing on this, so there's no welds ground back, nothing's been moved, it's all new. Double shear, locking pin, everything as per spec. Here we have our assembly again, and as you can see, a half stroke versus full stroke. Half stroke, you can sort of see our half stroke on the pedal. The bell crank is perpendicular 90 degrees, therefore has a natural arc.